RecoMed is an online healthcare booking platform and marketplace, sort of like booking.com, but for healthcare. So we allow consumers to look for a doctor, dentist, physiotherapist, or any other kind of healthcare service and book it online from their phone or from their tablet or desktop 24/7. Our mission at RecoMed is to improve the access to and delivery of healthcare, to try to make the healthcare system easier for consumers to operate within. RecoMed recently played a role in the COVID-19 vaccination effort in South Africa, and to date we have processed over 600,000 vaccinations of ordinary South Africans, from those in the public sector to those in the private sector. So this is exactly what we're trying to do when we say our mission is to improve delivery of healthcare.
The AWS startup team introduced us to RecoMed. They had already adopted AWS and they were leveraging traditional AWS services like EC2 and RDS. We came on board to assist them in terms of the well-architected framework and evaluate their workloads in terms of operational excellence, security, reliability, performance efficiency, and cost optimization. And that involved a process of running assessment and then working with the team to implement improvements in reliability, DR, security, compliance, and evaluating where they could save costs on AWS. Since starting the journey with RecoMed 2 years ago, they've scaled from 10 to 15,000 transactions a month to doing 10 times that today.
We process over 150,000 bookings per month, so we think we're getting closer to achieving that vision. So while we're scaling a lot of computation, we're also storing a high volume of appointments, and we need to do that based on the healthcare regulations. So we're also utilizing a lot of storage over time and continually trying to optimize this experience for our users. The AWS region being in Cape Town is very, very exciting for RecoMed. And that is because most enterprise organizations do not want sensitive healthcare data to leave the borders of the country. So we were very excited when AWS allowed us to host now within the borders of the country, and we're in the process of moving our services and platform over.
Silicon Overdrive works with a lot of healthcare providers, and walking the journey with RecoMed has been very exciting, and we're looking forward to helping their team modernize their workloads on AWS, ensuring they're secure and meeting the compliance requirements.
RecoMed is in expansion mode. We are currently launching in Kenya in early 2022. We are also in neighboring South African countries like Namibia, Botswana, Zimbabwe. We're looking at broadly East Africa and countries such as Ethiopia, Rwanda, and Uganda as well. So watch this space. I think a year from today, we should be very, very active in the rest of the continent, all out of our home base in South Africa.